Bismillah Rahman Rahim. Doctor Prison B. Alafia. Angeli Mionisu. Aleluya.
Lola kuba ya kuwa lanu waba.
Ewe nja.
Lola kuba ya kuwa lanu waba.
Ewe nja.
Ewe nja. Ewe aja.
Ewe nja.
I wanna meet that boss on me. Allah walu, Allah kiru, asohiru, abatinu, Allah ruwaba. Iwa lo pama, iwa lo bara jade. Yeah, Allah ragba yidani yo, Allah to wada, zalo dendro. Iyi to ni kawa mafe weda la denfida. Iwa shalo ni kokoro kogo kemine niyo. Wasikuru ni wa ina zemogu.
In today's video, I want to explain how to use the numbers displayed on the screen, how to use it to find answer to a particular question. If you need answer to any question, like maybe you're having problem with something and you want to get accurate answer to that your question, you are going to use this powerful number displayed on the screen. So the number are 999, that is 39 is what you are going to use. And you must do this on Wednesday or Thursday. Any other day is not allowed. And do not abuse this method, because if you keep using it every day, the angel that connects with those numbers will not work with you anymore. You understand? Because it will be difficult for them to give you accurate answer to your question. You understand? So I will advise you, if you want to do it, you can do it on Wednesday or Thursday. So, and the only material you need is chalk, white chalk. You understand? But I will advise you, if you can get this or you can buy it, there's one material, we call it effen. It look like chalk, you understand? We have two type of this effen. We have the round one and we have the long one. So any one that you can see over there, you can use it. But if you can't find effen, you can use chalk, you understand? So how to do it and how to use it. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, wherever you are watching me today. My name is Dr. Mutsu Olatibuye, also known as Babe Winje. If today is your first time here, everything I do here is to share spiritual tips, just like the one I want to share with you right now. And if you find this video very interesting, please don't forget to subscribe to this channel and make sure you turn on the notification bell. So anytime, any day, any hour, I post video like this, you'll be the first person to watch. And if you need more of my videos, you are free to go back to my previous video. We see a lot of video that can help your spiritual life. If you don't understand, feel free to call me on 070-3742-2552. Or you message me on WhatsApp 090-5333-2747. So in today's video, I want to discuss how to use 999. That is 39. And there is a way you are going to write this 39. It's not that you are going to write it anyhow. I think you can see it displayed on the screen, how to write it to give you a good result. So you need a chalk or effen. You can Google it online. You understand? Effen. I think you can see it displayed on the screen. You can Google it online. Effen. You understand? And but if you can't find effen over there, you can use chalk. You understand? White chalk. You understand? You are going to write these numbers on the floor. until you can see it displayed on the screen. You write it in that form. But if you have already ties your room, you understand, or you put rug on the floor, you understand. So you can find something like plates or anything that you can write something on. You write the number on top of the plywood or any other thing. So this number, in the night before you sleep, no any other alternative, please, can I do it? In the morning, can I do it? Or in the afternoon? You can only do this in the night because you must sleep. And this answer is not going to give you, it's not direct answer. Like someone will come to you and tell you answer, or when you write 9, you will see some sign that yes, this is correct answer to your question. No. You are going to receive this revelation in your dream. You understand? You are going to receive it in your dream. And the answer to your question is not going to be direct question, direct answer, maybe indirect, you understand? Like parable, you understand? But you will understand that yes, this thing related to your question. I think you understand. Like if you are looking for a 1 + 1 is equal to 2 in your dream, you are wrong. That is not what is going to be your answer. I think you understand. So if you want to sleep, you write the number on the floor, or you write it on anything that you can write something on, and you step on it with your intention. But this is your intention. You are going to pronounce it 27 times. You are going to pronounce your intention 27 times. And you cannot combine multiple questions. You understand? You can only ask for a single question if you want it to work for you perfectly. Do not combine thousands of questions. You want to know if your boyfriend have another girlfriend. You want to know if your boy, your husband is cheating on you, and so on. It's not like that. I think you understand. You can only choose one question, a particular question, you understand. And that question, you are going to repeat it 27 times. Like, I need solution to particular thing. I need solution to particular thing. I need solution to particular thing 27 times. If you pronounce your question more than 27 times, it's not going to give you good results. And if you pronounce your question less than 27 times, it's not going to give you good results. So you need to compose yourself and ask your question according to how I explained. And you must step on those numbers while asking your question 27 times, you understand? So after that, you can remove your leg and go back to your bed and sleep. Sleep direct, don't know any interaction, no any communication, no any daddy and mommy, just sleep direct, no communication, you understand? It's very good like that. So you sleep, and when you wake up, and immediately you step out from the numbers, do not wipe it off. You understand? When you wake up in the morning, you can wipe it off. And if you do this on Wednesday and you can't find any accurate answer to your question, you can still repeat the process on Thursday. You understand? You can repeat it on Thursday. It's very simple and very, very effective, only if you follow the simple instruction. Please, if you don't understand, feel free to comment under this video, and I'll get back to you by the grace of Almighty God. Once again, my name is Dr. Mutiu Kulatime. Please, if you love this video, to like this video. And as you like this video, may Almighty God bless you and bless your family. Thank you very much. Orúkọ mi náà ni Dr. Mutiu Olatibuye ti Ayimose Wenje lori eto yi. Gẹ́gẹ́ bí mo nkan ti ase ti agbo dani ta mo se ona ni bi ase n lo ewe ati egbo atawọn nkan kekeke mi. Sọ̀rọ̀ mi ti ye. Ita mo wa fun wa ni oni ni bi ase n fi number 9. Bi ase mo fi n wa di ọ̀rọ̀ sí nǹkan kan bóyá nǹkan tó ń ṣèyàn bóyá nísìnyí o fẹ́ wádìí pé bóyá nǹkan kan ṣe é sọ̀rọ̀ mi ti yé kí ni nǹkan tó lè fà kíni yìí sọ̀rọ̀ mi ti yé tàbí o fẹ́ kí ọlọ́run kó kí àṣírí kan tú ṣe lọ́wọ́ láti ojú àlá torí ṣé rí ọlọ́run náà sọ ó ní kò yí sí fáwọn ọmọ ènìyàn láti rí òun face to face láti bèrè nǹkan lọ́wọ́ òun nínú ká máa rán èèyàn sí tàbí kẹ máa rí lójú àlá sọ̀rọ̀ mi ti yé ṣé gbogbo nǹkan tẹ bá ti wá ṣe te ba si se te ba ri nkan yin loju ola confirm ni so lo mi ti yi so ona po ba si man lo ona po bi se man lo so ti wona ba fe fi se iwadi nkan wa e fun o le je rogodo o le je gungun yen to ba ti wa ri o le lo chok awa ko 999 gege be se ni bo se display loju screen e ma ko si lele tabi ka ko so le patako kan ni ale ojo Wednesday ati ojo Thursday na le se ise yi ale se lera le meji e ma yo je ki tori pe e ti wan request on ya fe mo tu awon asiri so lo mi ti awon lo gbugbu gbagbo gba o le 44 so lo mi ti ye ki se pe boyo ne pa yan lara beti eh bi ba pe nda nda nkan kan la mu nu ara yin ni so lo mi ti ye erun spirit yin se to je pe e ti dala moju gba mi spirit gan ti ba so le bala la won na fe si faji jade ye jade ku na ra si faji but ah o lo re loju aye to fe mo lo na loju orun o le fa nkan ti ori mo fo yen te yan baji ni o fi da kiyan abuse kiyan ma lo gbogba so lo mi ti ye e to ri pe o ti won ri kini koda instruction so pe yen le ma se e ko si gba te yen o le se be ti gba te yen ma se inu mi da ko yen lati le avoid lati ma misuse ye pe ojojumo o se o fi ni ke mo Wednesday or Thursday so lo mi ti ye so a ma ko number yen ta ba ti ko si ori patako yen ta bo ri lele a ma gbole lori a ma wa mu aniyan yen wa to ja niyan yo kan ti o sa niyan meta merin marun te da papo to ja niyan yo kan a wa pe aniyan yen ligba 27 times la pe ta ba ti wa pe tan e je ka lo sun ta ba ti sun ta ba ji ngba ta ba ti sun e ma pa number yen re lori kini o e je ka ji ta ba ti wa ji ti ala yen ba yi wa ti o ba de yi wa e je ka tun bere nta bere na la ri answer lagbara olohun ta ba ti wa ji ta ti ri answer question wa je ka pa number re ka wa ka mo se faji bo se wa so lo mi ti agbe o gbo lo ni fi wa le e ta mo wa le ni na ni e ku ju be lo emi lo mi le kan se abro yi lo nu fe yin doctor mutiu ola ti boye to ku dabo
pala ku wa lorun o ba
ewe nja
ewe ewe aje
ewe nja
awon lo ni ba bo sun mi lo je di bo
ewe nja
Allah walu, Allah kiru, asohiru, abatinu, Allah waba. Iwa lo pama, iwa lo bara jade. Yeah, Allah ragba yi dani yo, ala to wada, salo denda. Eyi to ni ka wa ma fe we da la den fida. Iwa shalo ni kokoro gbogbo emi niyan. Fasikuru ni wa ina zemu. La fin se ti wa ewe je o